find the 455 horsepower 6.2 liter V8 in the Camaro SS2 boring or underpowered? Chevrolet won't tell you to get your head checked. Instead, it slaps a supercharger on that V8, boosts the output to 650 horsepower, and installs it in the Camaro along with a host of suspension and styling upgrades to create the ZL1. Available as either a coupe or a convertible, with your choice of a 6-speed manual transmission or a 10-speed automatic with paddle shifters, the ZL1 stands atop the Camaro pile to see eye to eye with the Ford Mustang Shelby GT350 and the Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat. In fact, if you consider the ZL1's breathtaking performance at our 2017 Lightning Lap competition, it looks down on those competitors. What's new for 2018? 1 year after its redesign for the 2017 model year, the ZL1 gains a $7,500 swimwear package that adds extreme aerodynamic aids, wider track-ready tires, extra powertrain cooling, and special racing-style spool valve dampers. The option doesn't add extra power to the ZL1's supercharged V8 engine, but then, with 650 horsepower, it doesn't need any more juice. It's amazing, so much so that we named it to our list of 10 best cars for 2018. Trims and options we'd choose. Unlike regular Camaro models, the ZL1 has no trim levels. The 650 horsepower muscle machine comes one way, leaving buyers only to choose coupe or convertible, 6-speed manual or 10-speed automatic transmission, and basic options. There is also the coupe-only $7,500 swimwear package, which adds wild aerodynamic enhancements, semi-slick tires, and special suspension components that give it a stiff ride and greatly reduce the ZL1's everyday drivability. Unless you plan on spending time on a racetrack, we'd suggest sticking with the basic $63,795 ZL1 with a standard 6-speed manual transmission. Pick your color and revel in your decision. Standard features include heated and ventilated front seats and heated steering wheel, 650 horsepower supercharged 6.2 liter V8, 6-speed manual transmission, electronic limited slip rear differential, Pre-Car-Euro performance seats, magnetic ride control adaptive suspension. The current state of the muscle car scene is best summarized in the realization that the 650 horsepower Camaro ZL1 is only the third most powerful two-door in the game. Dodge's naughty 707 horsepower Challenger SRT Hellcat and flat-out insane 840 horsepower Challenger SRT Demon have the Chevy beat. Still, the Camaro's supercharged 6.2-liter V8, borrowed from the pricier Chevrolet Corvette Z06, is a well-behaved and tractable beast that makes power all over the tachometer and leaves black streaks all over the road. And as you'd expect, when stirred up, it leaves the sound of thunder echoing in its wake.